today we're starting with Kanye West, who, let's be real, never ceases to amaze us. And apparently his latest plan, are you guys ready? What? Is to start a Yeezy porn company.
Oh, that's right. Yeezy.
Not Kanye West, the gospel artist.
Yeah. I know, right? That's the same one. Yeezy Hub, here it comes. Okay, supposedly he won't be in front of the camera, but reportedly he's in negotiations for some big endeavors. Well, of course, this has caused some backlash. So yet again, Ye's deleted his social media.
He'll be back again.
But I wonder what made him, like, go into the porn business after, you know, first of all, he got a Grammy for the Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
How'd that happen?
But he's a really big fan of porn. Like, it's been well documented.
Really?
They even said he, like, showed porn to the Adidas people in a meeting.
Really?
That's true. Yep, I remember that.
What?
But Adidas does stand for All Day I Dream About Sex, so he thought he was bringing, you know, hors d'oeuvres.
Yeah. I 100% think this is going to happen. Like,
well,
I fully believe, like, you remember when he had the church and he made, like, the round buildings and he had
brilliant.
Sunday service? Mm-hmm. Like, everything he says he's gonna do, he does.
Mm. Yo, I even ordered them little long sock shoes.
The
ones he was selling, you know, at the Super Bowl he did. Yo, they shipped.
But the thing is, but why are we all shocked? His wife was a porn queen.
So. She was? The
Kim
new wife?
No, okay. Kim. His initial
one. Lord. See how you set me up for that?
Yep, he set you up.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.